Hey, I just wanted to come on here and say this really quick. I will be doing like an ad in the middle of the video just so y'all can check out my website, and I will be putting it in the description box below. Okay, y'all, so this is the bleach, and I am mixing it up right now. This is how it looks. It's kind of strong, like very strong. I'm talking about kind of very strong. Like, it's not strong, but it's there. Okay.
Make it happen, don't make an excuse. I shall improve. I'm the one and not the two. Yeah, lot of money on you now. Yeah, shit together, got accounts. Yeah, glad you took a different route. Yeah.
Okay, y'all, so I am home, and if you're not new here, then you've seen this room before, okay? Okay, so I just wanted to come over here and show y'all one more time, but y'all know this is not going to be the last video I'm going to do. I'm going to do probably, like, another video because I'm going to do, like, try on my lashes for my business type. And then, like, take pictures or whatever with my hair. This is how the backs look. The back look. Y'all, I love my hair. Like, it's really cute. Like, I'm loving its color. Just everything about it. The length is getting there. Like, people used to call me bald head, y'all. Like, I'm talking about people used to call me bald head, y'all. Like, no, for real. People used to call me bald head. Like, I mean, when I was in, like, middle school and high school and stuff, like, my hair was short, but, I mean, hey, ever since I started my lock journey, then my dreads just started growing. So, I could also do a lock journey. I'm in my living room right now, and my son is upstairs, but I can do, like, my 3-year lock journey. Oh my God, okay. I don't think this gonna work. But as I was saying, I can do like my 3-year log journey if y'all want to see that. Actually, it's only been 2 years. Yes, it's been 2 years or full 2 years since I locked my hair. My mom locked her hair as well. And my whole 22 years of living, I have never done a color. Like, I have put a color in my braids, like when I used to get braids and stuff. But I have never, ever got a color. So I'm like, you know what? It's time to switch it up. And I got this nose ring from the resupply store. And my edges, I did them. But I was like, it's time to switch it up, most definitely. I need to do something, like, So I was like, for my grandmother's service, sometime before my grandma passed, she wore a blonde, she had a blonde color. So I decided that I was going to do my hair blonde because my mom's hair is red. So I was like, let me go ahead, and I know this kind of boring video, y'all, but I'm just letting y'all know, like, why I started the blonde, why I decided to do the blonde. But that is why I decided to do the blonde. Like I said, my grandmother had this color in her hair a while back, and I just wanted to have it for her service. And after that, I just basically liked it, as you can see. I'm about to show y'all the back. The phone fell. This is going to be an uncut and unraw video. And this is the back. So as y'all see, there's no more black hair. But I do have, like, my roots are brown. Now look at Kaden coming down the steps. Hi, Stink. Okay, y'all, so that's going to be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Definitely, if you're new here, watch some of my videos first so you can get a little vibe of mine, and then you subscribe, okay? And make sure you turn on the post notifications so you know when I post a video. I know it's been a while, but we're gonna be back in action. Don't worry about it. I need to get some earrings too, but I see y'all in the next video.